Sanibona kabla ngukhulu enough ngadlama esibonge ngomsusura le Itende ngidlala Itende phema ngisho subscribe ku channel ayi like help it akona uphinde uyishare le futhi namhlanje sizokhuluma ngendaba yoku reset keyboard uthi reset kanjani i-E09 kule lesonto ngizobe ngikhuluma nje ngawo ama button la ama i-function keyboard ukuthi isebenza kanjani ukuze nawe uyisebenzise ngendlela efanele i-E09 yakho ungalokho ubuza kakhulu ebantwini ngikwenzela umsebenzi ube lula kakhulu ukwazi ukubona izinto nje la emavidiyweni ukuthi si-press up senza njani cipaza kanjani ama-functions athile siwatholaphi siphinde futhi sisebenze kanjani so abantu abaningi bajwayele ukukhala-ke mhlampe ngey'nto ey'nithi mhlampe ukuthi asikhethe ukuthi i-keyboard yakhe umuntu isenza izinto ezifani ey'ngaqondakali so mhlampe omunye i-keyboard yakhe kade yamukela kahle i-sustainer but akasazi manje ukuthi yini inkinga ekwi-keyboard isenze njani yabo i-role i-E09 iyakwazi ukuwabamba ama-settings yabo even if usuyi-offile but into osuke uyenze kuyona i-keyboard i-role iyakwazi ukuthi uma usuyi-onile iphinde iyibuyise nje ubekade injalo okungenzeka mhlampe-ke nabanye abanenkinga yama-sustains lobo umuntu ade idlala kahle i-sustain yakhe ibamba but ayisabambi nayo yonke leyo nto lokuthi mhlampe i-sustain yakhe uma i-press ayisabambi umsindo ayisabambi umsindo so nansi-ke into mina ke ngithi uma ngabe ubhekene nenkinga ne-keyboard yakho into yokuqala i-step sokuqala kumele usenze uku-reset i-keyboard resetha i-keyboard yakho ngamanye amagama qala i-keyboard yakho phansi iflashe i-keyboard yakho because ngenza ukuthi mhlampe sekukhona izinto ey'thintekile noma yona i-system yayo i-keyboard ngoba phela into i-program yiwangithi so maybe mhlampe silahle i-program ethizeni yayo i-keyboard so into ebalulekile ukuthi ni uyi-resethe iqale phansi iflashe ikline nje kabusha ukuze uzoqala kahle-ke phezu kwento uku-resetha kanjani i-keyboard uyala kuma-function kumina sekunetala ey'ningi but uma uyaku-function uzobhala u-keyboard set yabo la then uzokhona udlulile ukuthi ubheke le phathi le yokugcina u-utility then uma ufika kwi-utility uma kanje uphosa kuzovela u-contrast ngicathi ukukhanya kwayo i-keyboard ukuthi ikhanya kanjani la kule screen les akunayisho ukuthi bo ya ukukhanya kwayo sona-ke wena uzothatha le phathi lena ela ku-factory reset yabo uyes uzobe ublinka nje ube ublinka la lokhu uphanyeza ukuthi kanje so uyes uzobe ublinkayo wena uzobe usuza kuleli button leli la olipresse ukuze uzoyi-reset keyboard yakho ngamanye amagama usuke konke obekwenziwe kwi-keyboard oku-edwe isandla somuntu ama-settings Itende user program noma yini usuke udeleta yonke into esethomo usuke usuyiqala kabusha kuhle kwefoni uma ngabe uyiflasha yabo sona-ke uzoshaya uyes wakho lo ukuze i-reset so mina ngikwazi ukushaya uyes-ke ngoba i-keyboard yami right ayindihluphi uphinde ngiqale phansi ukuthi wenza kanjani cishe i-keyboard yami ngi-on uma ngabe nje unenkinga ye-E09 maybe mhlawumbe sekhona ama-button ayipressayo noma uma kodwa unenkinga i-step sokuqala into oyenzayo for kakhulu i-sustain i-reset i-keyboard yakho namanye-ke iy'nkinga obhekana nazo nezinye mhlawumbe iy'nkinga obhekana nazo sathi ungaqala ngaso i-step sokuresetha so ucipaze u-function leli button then ucipazelele ngala udwebe uye le ekugcineni la kubhale khona i-utility uma ufika kwi-utility ufika ume kanje then izoshintsha i-keyboard bhale contrast -1 -9 kuzobhala nawo ngendlela okusuke kubhale ngakhona but uzodlula ku-contrast uma udlula kuona uzodlula la kulelo ngala i-button lelo ngipressele udlule futhi then uzofika ku-factory reset then kuzoblinka u-yes wena mese ushaya u-yes yilo ku-keyboard then izobe isi-resetha-ke fanele ushaye kabili ushaye kanye then u-confirm phinde ushaye futhi okwesibili ukuze uzoresetha i-keyboard yakho then mase kuyimana-ke u-test iy'nto zakho ukuthi seziyakhala yini i-keyboard sibuyelini esimeni uma ngabe kodwa-ke unenkinga ye-sustainer lesi sikhathi sustainer lama-sustainer esiwasebenzisa ama-pedal ayi-ipex ajwayele ukuba nento ebala yeswitch yabo. So kenzeka ukuthi mhlawumbe i-sustainer yakho iyahlupha inenkinga, maybe ayisabambe buyibambe but nje iba nenkinga, kumele nakhona ucheck-e nale parts lela. Ayibo, ibo bengabonakali lento le. So kumele ucheck-e le parts lela. So kuneswitch lana okwazi ukuyisa le njengoba imi kanje keyboard, ukwazi ukuyisa le phinde ukwazi ukuyibuya iswitch kanje. So ezinye ke iy'ndawo lezo ongayibheka for i-sustainer yakho yabo. Ngaqala uripa nje kodwa nje ubambe le nto, if uba nenkinga kwi-keyboard yakho usubhekene nenkinga i-reset kuqala, bese uyachecka ukuthi inkinga ayisukanga yini, then usungalandelayo ngesinye step mhlawumbe-ke ongase usithathe for i-keyboard. Please subscribe to the channel, like the video khona, uphinde futhi uyisherele. Bekuyilokho nje kwanamhlanje yabo. Uthi nazo ukuthi